Hey, welcome back to our channel Ship and Cruise Life. So today in this video I will show you how you can make a perfect resume or a CV for your job if you are a seafarer. So if you are new in the channel, please subscribe our channel for more videos. So let's start the video. You have to go to the Google and you have to type there crew crewgru. Okay, then enter. So the next page will open like this. You have to click here, CrewGuru. So the now CrewGuru site is open. You will see here the option create CV. All right, you have to click there, create CV. So you have to enter the mobile number here. All right, first you have to choose country. I will choose my country from here. Okay, otherwise you can type also here IND. All right, okay, India. Then send code. Click on the send code. You will receive a code in your mobile number. Then put your code here. So after entering your code, next page will open like this. Okay, are you a seaman? All right, so first option is I am a seaman. I am going to be a seaman. I am not a seaman. Okay, so I will choose I am going to be a seaman. So you will see here create CV. So click here and the next page will open like this. First option, position applied for. First choose your rank. All right, I will choose the rank from here, or you can type also second officer. Okay, second officer. Then if you want to add more ranks, you can add. All right, then date of availability, choose the date of availability from here. Okay, then ship type, I will choose the ship type from here. Otherwise you can type here also. I will type sailing ship. All right, sailing ship. Then contract duration, choose your contract duration. I will choose 8 months. Okay, done. And then net salary. Okay, I will enter the salary. Okay, then personal information. All right, photo, add your photo. You just click here and choose a photo from your desktop and gallery, then upload. Okay, then gender, male, female, choose. Then name, your name, your middle name, your last name. Okay, name, Martin Jozo. Okay, and your last name. See, then your date of birth. All right, next one, you have to enter citizenship and your language. So city of residence, choose your city from here. Okay, otherwise you can type also. I will type Delhi. All right, Delhi, India. Then citizenship country, choose your country. All right, India. And the second citizenship, if you have, just enter here. Language, English is already here. And if you know more languages, just add language. Okay, and you can choose your level also. For example, English, I will choose a level advanced. Okay, and the next one, add for example, I will add a Tamil. Okay, Tamil. Okay, this one also advanced. And one more language, Hindi. So native. All right, if you want to more languages like Italian, French, whatever you know, just add. All right, next you have to enter your contacts. Just enter your contact number, then preferred message, WhatsApp, Telegram, Viber, whatever you have, just put. I will put WhatsApp. Your email address. All right, then biometric, your biometric, height in centimeter, weight in kg. Okay. And the next thing is attach Siemens book. You have to attach your Siemens book from your gallery or desktop, anywhere. Okay, just click here and then take photo from your gallery and whatever, then upload. And the next one, travel passport. All right, so add your passport here. Add passport, country of issue, passport number, valid until. All right, and then attach passport photos. Simple. Next, same process for the visa. Add visa. Okay, visa to choose your country, travel, work or maritime. So you are choose maritime here if you are a seafarer. Okay, then valid until, then attach visa. All right, next step, STC diploma. Okay, status, I do have a STC diploma, I will receive letter and I don't want to share. Whatever you want, you can just click. I will share STCW documents. Then next, here add diploma. So you add your diploma here. For example, choose the certificate type. Okay, oil tanker, gas tanker, whatever you have. Then license number, country of issue, validity until. Okay, then attach diploma photo. Done. Next, certificate. Here you have to add the set your STCW certificates. All right, first aid, basic safety training, advanced firefighting or others, you have to add your certificates. All right, you have just click on the add, then certificate type, license number, country of issue, city of issue, valid until. Okay, then from here attach certificate photo. Okay, easy. Then next step, medical certificate. You have to upload your yellow fever vaccination certificate and drug and alcohol test, whatever certificate, medical fitness certificate, you have to upload here. Okay, the next step, work experience. I have no work experience, or if you will choose this one, you will get nothing. If you will remove, so if you have a work experience, just enter your work experience here. Okay, rank and your ship details, IMO number, name of the ship type, air built, so everything you have to enter here. NRT, flagship, ownership, whatever you have, all the details you have to fill. All right, and rank, your sign on date, sign off date, everything. It's also easy. And the last one, general remarks. So here, tell us more information about yourself. So you can write anything about yourself, whatever you want. You will get 4,000 words. All right, then save. So now your CV is ready. Martin Jojo, second officer. From here you can copy the link and you can share, you can download also, you can, if you want to edit, you can edit also. Just click on the edit, or okay, then edit, whatever you want to edit, you can edit from here. Okay, then again, when the editing is done, then save. Again, save. Or you can download also, you can copy. If you want to do delete, you can delete also. You can, for example, I will delete this one. Okay, just delete. Yes, and you want to make again, you can make again also. Add new CV. So That's it. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.